We have something to play, which runs a good 30 minutes.
Yes.
It is the WABC Music Radio Remembrance. The Music Radio WABC Remembers. It's a montage of just all kinds of goodies from all the years, and it goes like this.
More music on
77 WABC.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock.
Heartbreak Hotel.
Hey, it's a night.
Oh!
know you're gonna shut them down.
In a little cafe, just the other side of the border.
Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married.
Everybody loves somebody.
I read the news today, oh boy.
We all live
party and pictures of Chairman Mao. I told you about strawberry peel.
Hey, Jude.
She's a pretty nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. Once threw us away. Something in the way she moves. The man with the foolish grin is keeping perfectly still.
Let me take you down
the long and winding road.
WABC. WABC. It's a beautiful morning.
Me, I got love in my tongue. Just call me Angel of the Morning.
Lady, we're a power.
Oh, I wake up in the morning with my hair down and my eyes, and she says,
Simple Simon says, put your hands on your head and
hold me tight.
Chicago morning.
In the year 2525.
WABC.
Rocky Mountain High. song.
Having my baby.
You're leaving 50 ways to leave your lover.
If you leave it now,
lonely night.
Welcome back.
We gotta get right back to where we started from.
The best music, WABC.
Thank you.
is a lie.
In the sky, just call me.
gonna do?
Do I do?
Do I do?
Oh, what you gonna do?
Get down on it.
Do I do? What you
That was about 36 minutes and 21 seconds of music radio WABC.
That's the best montage I've heard in my life.
Well, we got a lot of people to thank for it. The engineers were George Thomas Musgrave III.
George Thomas.
Yes, I didn't know that.
He was
written right here.
On your last day here.
Mike Mamon and Al Rosen, courtesy of WLS in Chicago. Technical support and coordination. I can't even read. Steve Goldstein, Sue Lee, Kathy Wineflash, James McGuire. Producers were Tommy Edwards, courtesy of WLS in Chicago. George Thomas Musgrave III gets credit again as a producer, and Mike Mamon does. The executive producer, James Golden, who was here until 7:30 this morning,
bless
putting that together.
Yeah.
And special thanks to Jonathan Wolfert, who is the president of Jam Creative Productions Incorporated, for creating over the years and providing WABC Radio with a special package of jingles that were used in the presentation. Well, we got a couple of minutes left, Ryan. It's come down to this, hasn't it? It's
about
a minute and a half.
This is the beginning, Dan. I mean,
it is,
you know,
the beginning.
It's the beginning for you and for Rick and me, and it's the beginning for Al and for Jay and everybody here with Talk Radio. So this is the beginning. This isn't the end.
Okay.
And that's the way I like to look at it. That's the way I've always thought about it. Oh, I do want to remind you, I want to thank all the folks at LaSalle Ice Cream, especially the president, Mr. Steve Kissel, for the presenting this show for Dan Ingram and Ron Lundy. Our last WABC show. Sounds like a movie, doesn't it? The Last Picture Show or something? I had a good time today. I love you. Thank you so much for everything.
I love you too, Ryan. My best friend in the whole world. It's been a lot of records over the turntables to make a very bad simile. There is one thing that I want to say that will be probably the last time that, as a matter of fact, it will be the last time I will ever be able to say this on WABC. And the last thing I'm going to say is, this is WABC New York. I can't say that anymore, can I? But it's been a ball for almost 21 years for me, 17 years for you, Ryan, for almost 22 years of the programming that's been on the station all this time. And we'd like to play just a couple of things to nail it down. Let's have that.
Try.
Good afternoon, I'm John Maher, WABC News. It's 67 degrees and sunny in New York. This is the noon edition on WABC, New York's radio station, brought to you by Long Island Savings Bank. At City Hall this morning...